But yes, the back nine here, this has a little bit of an Augusta type stretch at it. The front nine, there's not a whole lot of really great birdie opportunities, but you get to the back nine and all of a sudden, 10's a good hole, but then 11, 12, 13, and you can keep on going. There's a lot of really good birdie opportunities, and that's what makes this finish here so good.
Wow, what a shot. Well, that's beautifully judged.